New developments tonight regarding a road in Youngstown that caused problems for drivers. We told you earlier there was a dip in Southern Boulevard at Lucy Street. It's caused by a water main break over the weekend. We can tell you now that dip's been fixed. Crews were out there late this afternoon patching the road after we notified the city about that problem.